Hi, I'm Ken Jacobs with Cosworth, and we're here today at the Subaru Summer Solstice, and I'll show you a few components that we have for the Subaru EJ25 motors.
Perfect.
We have our dry sump system, which this is the pump and the hoses for the dry sump system. Goes all the way down and around to the bottom of the engine. To our billet dry sump pan here. That's for a very well-controlled oil and lubrication for your Subaru. Mainly for a racing application. You wouldn't necessarily need this on the street.
And then
on the top of the motor here, this is our plenum. It's a higher volume plenum, bigger runners, and it's for improved airflow into our TGV delete, the tumble generator valve delete. This is a prototype. In a moment we can see on the table the type that we do have on the market. This is just a clear resin for a prototype display.
Okay.
And then we do internal components as well. We do camshafts, performance camshafts for the aftermarket. We do forged aluminum racing pistons, forged steel connecting rods, and billet steel crankshafts. So all this can be seen on our display table over here. The cylinder heads too, which I didn't mention on the engine, are CNC ported, as you can see in here, and we have installed oversized valves again for improved airflow. We have a fuel rail kit here, again for improved flow for fuel, and we have special head gaskets, which has a stopper layer. It's hard to see in here, but it's a stopper layer around the diameter of the bore to give a superior clamping and seal around the bore for high compression and boosted engines. This right here is a baffle plate. This is for good oil control. It allows the oil to drain back into the pan, but it keeps the oil from splashing up into the crank, which is not good for the high performance applications.
Are those the aluminum pistons that you were telling me about?
Yes, these are the aluminum pistons. We have a special Xylon coating for anti-scuffing purposes. And you can see the construction. I won't get into every aspect of it, but for a very, very strong, durable piston. And these are the TGVs that I mentioned. And this is how they would come in this fiber reinforced polymer resin. It also acts as a thermal barrier too, so the manifold, the aluminum manifold, doesn't get heat soaked from the heat coming from the heads. And then we'll end up with just the oil pump. We have a larger size, thicker rotor in it for higher volume, and it's a higher pressure pump as well. So we have just about everything you need to accessorize your engine for high performance application.